the difference that Australia has to offer. It is a tough business. You've seen some of your turbulent times, and we all know 80% of brand new businesses go bust in the first year or so. What else do young people have to learn about going into the business of fashion?
Well, I mean, there's one thing making beautiful clothes and making beautiful samples. Another thing is actually producing those samples of the same quality, getting them packed and getting